All right. Here we have Kate Ness, Martha Hughes. Was that your first inland victory for a race?
Yes.
All right. What do you guys think the keys to success were there?
We kind of just like stayed in the puffs
and like not second guessing ourselves, because a lot we thought we should tack because we were one of the only ones that rounded the.
We had a really good. I think like our start, we thought we were over, but we were like, we just might as well send it because. Yeah, there's so many boats above us that if we didn't, we were just going to have a top surge.
Yeah, how's it feel beating all those boats?
Feels good.
You ever kind of take your breath away a little bit looking back at all those sails?
Yeah.
Yeah, and not only that, but the all-girl team, huh? How's that feel? Girl power, right?
It's kind of surreal a little bit. Like, you thought we were dreaming a little bit.
Well, you're definitely awake, so.
Yeah.
You guys, I think we're done for the day, so I think it's time to get to shore and get warm and go hang out.
Followed by I-45. The smile on the first place boat.